let's discover this man-made island. We're gonna be number one in Asia. Hulot, pwede ba ako tumira dito? Can you believe that we're on a man-made island? Wow! Door, and let's discover this man-made island. Let's go.
Kinikilabutan ako. Kasi as of now, all you can see is flat land. Pero imagine, this is the reason why we're gonna be number one in Asia.
All of this, everything you see, will all rise.
Malaman ko anong gagawin dito sa ating Pasay Reclamation Development Project.
You know how it is when you start something? As opposed to, iniba mo ang lupa. Ang dami mong aayusin. Pero dahil ito ay isang man-made island, ang daming possibilities. Actually, napakalaki to. Ilang hektarya din to. I can't... And you know what, guys? Before kasi, lahat ng mga tourists, Philippines na pinupuntahan, that was such a long time ago. This will uplift the life Filipino. Okay, medyo mainit na yun, ha? At nasusunog na ako. Pero in the future, hindi po yun ang mangyayari for this era because this is gonna be the coldest part of Manila. Hong Kong yard. And mind you, talaga of, you know, reclamation development project. And sinisigurado nila, or at least, you know, they're doing their best to prevent. Alam niyo yung kagandahan ng place na to, it's actually gonna be a barrier for typhoon world. So, ayan yung Manila, and ito yung harap.
Ito to, promise ha, yung wind, very windy tong area na to, pero ang plano kasi nila, in this area, firstly, sobrang accessible siya sa lahat. Isang lakad mo lang, nasa isang stadium ka na. Isang lakad mo lang, nasa museum ka na. Isang lakad mo lang, or MRT na napakabilis lang, nasa airport ka na. Itong lugar na to ay gagamit ng solar power. Gagamit siya ng biomass, gagamit siya ng wind power. So wala tayong maaksaya masyado na energy. Since ang dami natin mga natatapon, ang dami natin pollution, panibagong buhay naman, di ba? Hulot, pwede ba ako tumira dito? Ang dami mga high-rise condominiums that will be created. Siyempre, madaming trabaho din, di ba? Can you imagine na we're actually gonna compete globally? Makaka-level natin ang Australia, ang Singapore, at ang Hong Kong. Ha! Singapore. Diba? Ang liit ng island, pero ang ganda. Paano nalagay yung ano, yung mga theme parks na napakalaki. And now, we extend the Philippines. Hence, the reclamation lands. The reclamation projects. And mind you, I think we have around 200 plus reclamation projects here in the Philippines. Pero ito yung isa sa mga pinakamalaking proyekto ng ano, Philippines. Sobrang ganda ng sun. Ang sarap ng pakaramdam na you're so free.